so much emotionally. Everything that you see can be portrayed with music. I think music has, it was such an integral part of my life as a kid that it's followed through me my entire life. And every time that I play, even to this day, when I think about it, it always brings me back to those times when I was a little kid and playing with my family and sort of the sort of unity that Ed gave us as a group. And I started playing when I was 8 years old, and I can't even imagine not playing anymore.
Music is like the soundtrack to my life. It sort of embellishes everything that I do. And then at times when I'm playing, or sometimes when I'm just listening to music, it becomes the front, it becomes the focal point. But it's always sort of there.
Whether it's, you know, just writing a poem and putting music to it, making it into a rap, or actually sitting down and writing a song, expressing yourself through music. I do it through playing or writing. Not Hawaiian, but I still pack a punch. Just a kid, but I pack my own lunch. Ah, sip Capri Sun and let the fire burn. Your boy Trev threw it down, now it's my turn. Responsibility, I forget it though. I run things like Kermit at a puppet show. So sick, Jiminy Cricket couldn't chirp me. Stay small in the game, Nathan Kirby. 13 below 30, you heard me. Copping purple like a Raptors jersey. Well, they say that life is a war. Well, I'm a veteran, and I could name a million rappers that I'm better than. The way I spit, I make people shut the pie hole. Drop the beat, listen up, and then your eyes roll behind ya. I got a head like a hydra, cause I'm a survivor. Got wood like Elijah, lechayim. No one spits it quite like I can. Flow is dumb and dumber, you get number than a Vicodin. Wild animal, but you can never cage me. Cut like a saw, keep it raw like sage meat. You got beef, roll it up like salami. One more year and then I'll quit. Call me Timu Salani or Gordy Howe. Copping 30, 40, thou. I get girls like a sorority house.
Come up with a story. I try to do that. And I find it makes a huge difference. If you're telling something while you're performing, that's when the audience starts to get on the edge of their chair. That's when the audience, the hair stands up on the back of their neck. That's when you get involved.
Rays of the moon make magic on the streets of the city. People get strange, but their faces look so pretty. The walking graffiti, survivalist bombs. Even the secret police say that you're the one. See how I'd miss you. See how I'd miss you.
I love melancholy music because even in those times when I'm sad, you know, that music is so good. There's so much good melancholy music that it's not always terrible to go there because you get to really feel that music that much more deeply.
I mean, music to me is a way to express yourself and really get the point across that, you know, your inner feelings, the things that are going on in your life, in society. It's really a way for an artist to convey their experiences in life and, you know, put it out to everybody in a unique and personalized way that everybody can appreciate.
Yeah. She the most important part of my life. Hard to think of what I care if she leaves. The air that I breathe, she the words that I write. My life, my light, type of shorty I like. Cause shorty doesn't bite when she's hanging on my neck. She whispers in my ear when we bumping in the whip. She sounds better in the rear. Sometimes she say stuff, call me shedding tears. Other times she say stuff, call me forgetting fears. She the reason that I got a career. Oh yeah, me and shorty grew a lot tighter over the years. When I first heard her voice, it was just like music. Her love was a drug, I don't abuse it or lose it. I use it to set my mind free, time peace. Got my eyes seeing love shine, it blinds me. At times we sound perfect for each other. Still sometimes we don't know what to say to one another. She ain't even got the power to lean, so I love her. When you see me bobbing my head, you know I'm thinking of her. It's funny how she got a different vibe in the summer. Yo, she all for the kids, she probably make the perfect mother. Yeah.
I'm the type that will get hooked on one band for a month and listen to them over and over and over, and then move on to something else as my interests change.
What do you like about playing piano?
Me?
Yeah.
I love it, man. It's my all I can do in cancer. You can get into music. You can be like, when you play piano, you don't think about other things. You just think about piano, playing music. Right? It makes me like, you know, like all, put all the other stuff behind when I'm playing the music. You know, it's pretty good.
Good at it, man. It was recording, by the way.
Well, I decided to make this documentary because, as you've noticed, music is so important to billions of people across the world. It affects so much more than people actually realize. It can change the way we watch movies, the way we think, and the right song at the right moment can drastically change our mood and at the same time bring back memories from decades ago. If you're someone like me who can't necessarily sing or rap or play an instrument, we usually start to drift off towards physical expression.
It's the cataract. Notice that dance flow, 808. She hit me like a 808. Have you on like vodka straight? Bottles up, you and me. Me and you on a trip, all night play. Girl, let's dip. Licking my lips, I'm in the zone. And I can't really say what I'm sipping on. But you taste good to me. Girls like you make history. The shoulder sound like a hit to me. Now check it out. I flip this beep. Now you got it. You got it going on. Going on.
Higher, get me higher. Higher, get me higher. the world.